Mullins police is looking for a man they say stabbed someone else during a fight early yesterday morning. According to Captain Phil Mostowski, the stabbing happened around 3 in the morning. The man was stabbed in the neck and was taken to the hospital. Police say they have a warrant for the arrest of James Foots Goodman in connection with that stabbing. They don't have him in custody yet. No description has been released.